lot of fuel in that thing, let me tell you. To do what I believe needs to be done.
Besides that, this man owned a business next to the concrete company. Did he have a long-standing beef with the concrete company in Granby? A very long-standing, decades old, it was described to us. And then he went after the concrete company first.
I got screwed big time. Enough is enough. You people needed to be taught a lesson.